What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. This is your boy Sneaker Life for the one time, and today we are reviewing the Adidas Yeezy Mist Non-Reflective Colorway. Drops March 25th. Let's get it. Now, this is the second colorway to drop in the 380 silhouette. And let me tell you, this is pretty cold. You know, throughout the entire sneaker, we have that off tan and this gray colorway. It's pretty cold. My biggest thing is I just wanna know how these feel on feet. I was a huge fan of the V2s. Obviously, I went through all the different waves of every single Yeezy colorway that came out. Again, man, just honestly, the nostalgia. This was just such a great time in sneakers, man. It was a huge shift when Kanye went over to Adidas, and I'm glad to see that they're putting out different models. Eventually, yeah, it does get boring, but it's no different than Jordan brand. You got a same silhouette, but just a different color scheme. So it is cool to see a different model. I will say when I first saw the Alien colorway, I wish I would've picked those up way back when. I don't know what they're going for now, but just knowing the way the hype goes and just the way sneakers go, usually the first silhouette is typically the most expensive. Really just reflecting on all the silhouettes that have came out, I would say, honestly, the 700, the Wave Runner, and the 500s are the most comfortable, like hands down. I think they're way more comfortable than the V2s personally. I'm really interested to see what else Kanye has in his arsenal as far as different models and, you know, just whatever his creative genius is. I mean, at the end of the day, it ain't easy to just make a shoe. Really gotta dab Kanye up for the one time. Like, these are pretty cold. Low key, this looks like some, what are they called? Some chicharrones, you know, like, for real, it really looked like some chicharrones. I'd really love to know the inspiration behind this model. But other than that, you have this milky sole. And of course, inside we have that comfortable boost. These bad boys will be releasing in family sizing, so you can get you, your mama, your dad, your grandma, your kid, your dog. Every single one of y'all can have a pair of Yeezys. The whole family, you know? Now, I think the most important thing is let's just put these bad boys on, get these first impressions, get this sizing down, because I honestly have no idea. Visually, the shoe is super clean. Retail is gonna be $220. And honestly, let's just throw a giveaway in here, man. Like, I wanna give back to you guys. I always told you, I'll get into the rules towards the end of the video. All right, so let's get into first time trying these on. Now, I did go with a size 12, because typically, I figured it would be true to size, but you know, a lot of the first models of Yeezys always run either a size big or too small. It's the weirdest thing. And it seems like they adjust it throughout time. So we'll see what's going on. I have a wider foot. Oh yeah. Ooh-wee! Yeah, I feel like this would be a cool way, because I mean, the whole reason you really watch these for the most part, number one is obviously entertainment, but the other is, you know, you wanna know, yo, what's the sizing on these? Are they worth buying? Is it worth my $220? So initially, just putting these bad boys on, let me tie them up. Now, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I typically don't tie my shoes like this, ever. That looks goofy. I low-key like to do the factory lace on my Yeezys. That's just me though, I don't know. Like, you know, some people might think that looks stupid, but I don't know, I just like to wear them like that. But I'll tie them for y'all. Which one you like better? I'm sure you like the loop, swoop, and pull, you know? So like first impressions, man, definitely go true to size. Like they fit perfect. The one thing that I really did love about the Yeezys is just like, for you wider feet people, like even me, I feel like Kanye's gotta have a wider foot. You know, it goes in slim and then it goes out. And I really love that about these. I think that's what makes them super comfortable. But yeah, sizing, just go true to size. You'll be good to go. Let's get into it real on foot. So there you guys have it. That's the 380s. Let me know what you think, man. The mist, non-reflective, reflective, which model do you like more? Is this a sleeper keep? Let me know. All right, so let's get into the giveaway. All you guys got to do is follow me on Instagram, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and make sure to comment done on my post on Instagram of these. I'll go ahead and pick the winner on the 26th. Make sure you guys are following all the rules. It really sucks when I pick a winner, but they didn't actually follow all the rules. But I'll catch you guys in the next video. Run it.